Let me finish getting ready and then we'll start in just a few minutes. My name is Chris Sebo. I'm a spray paint artist, and I've been doing this since I was 13 years old. Originally, I did graffiti, and then when I was about 17, I got in trouble for doing graffiti. So then I started making more traditional paintings, and it's evolved to what you see today. Ocean is on fire. The sky turned dark again as the boats came in. Familiar with the tips and colors, and I had already overlapped colors and accidentally rubbed it and seen different effects, you know. It's a lot of layers based on from the bottom up to get the end result. And I went to Vegas when I was 20, and I was one of the first people to do this kind of art out towards the West Coast. I'm 31 now, and I pretty much traveled from Texas across the West Coast till I got to Hawaii. Started off real fantasy. A lot of like waterfalls and outer space, pyramids and unicorns, and in Texas we did things like the wolf howling at the moon and the end of the trail and things like that. And then we came here, it's like I had to learn all over again, painting Hawaiian scenes and sunsets. And I like here because you always have a new crowd, and so you get new ideas and new people to show, you know, each day, versus like going to a place where it's just locals and then you get the same people all the time, you know. So I like the variety. Because every night someone says, have you ever done, you know, this or that, or, and then I usually give it a shot and come out with something new every day, you know. I stay busy doing this. I work on pieces at home, we do commission orders on our website, and then we come out here and perform in the evening. In the past, I've done 50 paintings in a like 7-8 hour period of time. Yeah, like one every 5-10 minutes. But I don't do that now. Yeah, I can't quite keep that up now. So I spend a little bit more time probably on each one. I slowed it down a little bit, and I probably do anywhere from 10 to 25, maybe 30 at the most. It's really hard to say out here. We just accept donations. Online, I think the cheapest stuff we have is like around $40, and the average price is probably a couple hundred dollars. But out here, we just accept the honest donation for each piece. It's just whatever you feel is honest. You know, some people give $20, some people give us $50. It's completely up to your discretion, yeah. It's always different, you know, depending on what's going on. But typically, you know, I get down here maybe around 4 o'clock, 3:30, and I start checking on the supplies and checking out you know, paper, and make sure we got everything we need for the night. And then I usually have a couple assistants that help me to put everything together. And so I'll make sure they get here on time and then get everything out here. And then we work on putting it all together. And then usually we start earlier than this. Today's like 6 o'clock already, or a little after, but usually we get started around 5:30 and we go to about 10, 11 o'clock.